Kariara is the only running mate that showed up for the debate this evening. He is running mate for DP Japhet Kavinga, who is eyeing the presidency in the August 2017 polls. Our reporter Mombi Waroi is on standby with the latest on exactly why, out of the 8 presidential running mates, only one turned up.
Good evening, back to you in studio. Yes, out of the 8 candidates expected here today, only one showed up, and as you'd mentioned, that is Eliud Kariara, who is the running mate for Japhet Kavinga. And what happened here earlier on is the fact that the debate was set to start at 5:30 p.m. and at 5:30 p.m. there were supposed to be 6 running mates who were supposed to take part to participate in the debate. However, by about 6 p.m. only one had showed up, and that is when the organizers of the debate committee decided to actually go on with Eliud Kariara, who was the only candidate who had showed up. But later on during the debate, there happened to be other candidates who actually showed up, hoping that they would be let in, but this did not happen because the slot had been slotted between 5:30 and 7 p.m. And the reason to this, according to the organizers, was from the Ipsos poll that indicated that any of the candidates that would get less than 5% in regards to what they would be able to get when it comes to the August 8th general elections, they would go first. This is between the 5:30 and the 7 p.m. and that is why the 6 candidates were supposed to show up, with the next debate taking place from 8 p.m. to 9:30 p.m. And also for the next phase of the debate, the one that was slotted at 8 p.m. there was a no-show, where Deputy President William Ruto was expected to debate Kalonzo Musyoka of NASA, but the two also did not show up, and this left room only for a panel discussion that was able to take place. Apart from the deputy president not showing up, he was able to send a representative, that is the MP of Kikuyu, Kimani Ichung'wah, but this was also not allowed by the organizers, as they had put in the rules and regulations that were to be followed during this debate, and there was not going to be a any of the candidates sending their representation here, because it was a debate meant for the running mates. And here we saw the MP trying to say that he had been sent by the deputy president, and also that the president was aware of him coming here to represent the deputy president, but this was not going to pass with the organizers, who had put strict guidelines for them to actually come up and show Kenyans what they had in terms of their agenda for the next 5 years. And this is where we saw Eliud Kariara be able to take the day, having 90 minutes, the first 90 minutes, where he had the panel, he had to discuss his issues and also his issues with the presidential candidate, Dr. Kavinga, and he was able to present them what they had in store for the country in terms of governance, in terms of the economy. But this is not the end of it all. The organizers of the debate have maintained that come the 24th of July, that is later next week, there is going to be another debate, and this debate is for the presidential candidates. And yet again, the 8 presidential candidates are going to be given a chance to show Kenyans what their agenda for the next 5 years is going to be. And this time we only hope that they shall be able to grace the occasion and actually be able to sell the agenda to Kenyans. Back to you in studio.
Right, that's Mombi Waroi, and as she's very rightly put it, their career took to the podium after it became clear that none of the running mates of the 8 presidential candidates for 8 presidential elections were keen to face off in a televised television debate. William Ruto and Kalonzo Musyoka, running mates for leading presidential candidates Uhuru Kenyatta and Raila Odinga of the Jubilee Party and of NASA, failed to show up, and therefore that is what we have for you as of now. Of course, this is a conversation that we will be bringing your way in subsequent bulletins. But in other news, the NASA presidential candidate Raila Odinga was in Homa Bay today, where he led the opposition coalition into promising